Battle of the Rovers last night in the Budweiser Men's Futsal League. Round 7 play had Rovers United in yellow challenging their counterparts Rovers City in blue. Rovers United, trying to bounce back from a draw, couldn't quite get their offense in sync, and Rovers City capitalized. Jonathan Romero scored 4. Ian Mariano helped, adding a hat trick. Rovers City passed efficiently and attacked the ball all game long. End result in this one, Rovers City 11, Rovers United 2. Round 8 is Sunday. Rovers City will try and run their winning streak to 3 in a row. They face Guam Shipyard. Meanwhile, Rovers United hoping to bounce back. They have Doosan FC.